We need to start with the best vintage.